What's up, guys? How you doing today? Boy, what's your bring in the video today? I don't know if you saw a little setup in the background, but I'm gonna do a setup video. It's not really amazing, but kind of just some stupid things to it, but it's alright. First, I guess we can start off with a chair. It's a normal black chair. So, you know, I hear my dad back there. White room. I actually took this room because one of my brothers, kind of, I guess, the lister, and he went somewhere else to go to summer. For summer, so I'm just gonna just took over his room because my room was messy. I didn't want to clean this room. But yeah, so now let's get to this. First, we have the controller, obviously. We have the controller. Nice looking controller. We got the Xbox. We got the TV. I'm gonna be back because my dad's calling me. Okay, we're back. So yeah, so my gosh, okay, I am back. If you call me again, that's the reason why I cut it. Finally, okay, so now here's the freaking screen. It's like a 32 inch, I think. Not really the best, but the headset. It's a little thing I use to record. I'll stick a little phone here. And the soccer thing. To record the TV. Then we got this thing. This thing right here. Look at that. Look how stupid it is. Okay, I just put this up here for fun. Hold on a second. So, look at that. A little bit of that action there. So when I'm playing, I can just look up, watch the TV. Watch this in Blaze Kid, obviously. Yeah, so, well, this will be it for you guys if you do. So here's the finishing touch of the setup. Here, it looks pretty cool. Then you see like the little, you see the little TV screen up there. So yeah, so, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit thumbs up. Really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Bye, guys.